Quelles étaient mes attentes de découvrir, d'apprendre de nouvelles choses, d'avoir des sujets originaux et de prendre du plaisir à lire tous ces articles.
I have to say it's been an incredibly worthwhile experience. I've read 30 amazing entries from all over the world, touching on some of the biggest development and human rights issues that the world is facing.
It's such a privilege to be able to read high quality submissions, to sit around the table with people who are all established in their own professions and, you know, bringing their own smart views to our interpretations and readings of the articles and trying to persuade each other that our perspective or their perspective is the right one. You know, it all adds up to a rigorous debate, very engaging experience.
Il est incontestable que ce genre de débat, ça nous a fait moi-même, ça m'a appris beaucoup de choses concernant certains pays, concernant certaines coutumes ou traditions dans des pays auxquels je n'ai pas traditionnellement accès.
Ganar el premio es la fase final. El crear conciencia, el crear sociedad, el crear un optimismo que significa poder mejorar la situación social de una comunidad.
It just made me feel really excited and optimistic about journalism.